Hey, Avi.
Hi.
Are you pumped up for class today?
Not really.
Wah!
I'm so sorry for class.
Yeah?
I'm sorry. I just saw people and I got freaked out.
I started panicking.
I'm sorry.
Why?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh. Woo! Ha
ha! Oh, I love this.
The teacher?
Yeah.
I don't know. I've been here for 45 minutes and 3 seconds.
Oh.
Guess I was a little early.
Okay, well, there's people coming, so I think I'm just gonna leave.
Okay.
Wait.
What about class, guys? Aw. Oh.
Got some papers for you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, Camille. Have a seat. So, are you still experiencing involuntary repetitive tics?
Yeah.
Well, since our last meeting, I prescribed you a haloperidol.
Yeah.
And I know the side effect is severe weight gain, but I mean, you kind of take the cake. I mean, the tics are kind of the tip of the iceberg, but that's another subject for another therapy session. So instead, I'm going to put you on Pimazide. So let me see those. I'll take you off these. Wait! Well, so I'm going to put you on a few things with Pimazide. So here's one, two, three, and I think that's all you need. Yeah, here's another one. You have three. There you go. Well, what this is going to do is it's going to help reduce and control your tics by blocking the amount of dopamine in your system.
Betsy!
Who are you waving to?
Who am I waving to? I'm not waving to anybody.
Well, alright. So take these thrills, take these pills 3 times a day, and do not miss a dose. Aura.
Alright, sounds like a plan, Stan.
You don't need to feel any discomfort. I don't swing that way. Not with you, at least. you're a pitiful creature, aren't you? Get some help. Get some help for someone else. I'm there with you. Bye.
Hello, Amiana. How are you doing today?
I'm good.
Hey, yeah. Good seat. So, have you been avoiding people still since our last meeting?
Yeah, I would say so.
Okay, and are you still kind of feeling embarrassed about everything that's going on? Can you tell me more into detail of what you're being embarrassed about?
I avoided a big group of people the other day, and to the point where I started crying, and I ran away really fast, so it hasn't really gotten better.
Okay, so why are you embarrassed of just big situations or just
people and situations.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you feel uncomfortable because they're unfamiliar to you?
Yeah.
So what we're gonna try with you is I'm gonna try some therapy with you, and it is exposure therapy. Try to expose you in small baby steps of different unfamiliar situations to see if you can get more used to them. And if that does not work, then I want you to slowly try to recognize your different behaviors that you are processing through your mind to see if you could kind of change how you're acting and see if you could change how you are being. See if you can change how you're acting and see if it will help your disorder kind of dissolve.
Okay.
So I want you to try that for your little homework assignment.
Okay.
Okay. I will see you next time. It was good seeing you.
You too.
Nice from you.
Seriously, Camille? You've taken too many of those. They're going to make you even more sick.
More sick? I'm not sick. I just have a tick. I know how it's easily confusable because it rhymes, but the therapist told me to take 3 days, so.
Well, I'm telling you not to.
So? I'm just taking. I can't.
Go. Camille, are you kidding me? Just stop. Just go eat somewhere else.
Hi, babe.
Hi.
How was your day at school? Did you make any friends?
Why would you even ask that? Like, I'm kind of scared of people if you didn't know.
Yeah, but you have to make an effort to meet people.
Okay, but you don't get it. Like, it's just so scary.
Why is it scary?
I'm scared of being embarrassed. I'm scared of doing something wrong and being criticized for it.
So you haven't approached anyone?
I only have one friend.
One friend, that's it. And when you're with your friend, do you talk to other people that maybe might join in?
No.
No? Why do you feel like that? What is it that makes you, I mean, besides being embarrassed or having people criticize you, what makes it difficult for you to meet new people?
It's just scary. I don't like meeting new people.